Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon, and welcome back to Child of Light. Now, I did some checking on what to do, and apparently we need to find a party member. And that character is Rubella's brother, Tristus. Excuse me. So we'll have to do some backtracking. Okay, how do I... Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. come on. Come on. Okay, what have we got here? Magic power, slash, or counterattack action. Here I'm gonna go with counterattack. Angus, or have we got Crake? Strength or speed? What? Hold on, I'm a bit confused. So different going backwards and then forwards. Right, here we go. Maybe? Excuse me. Just like I said, I have no idea where I'm even going. Okay, where? Is there any way to actually go back? Not where it is, where he is. Like, I can even remember. Happens. The circus passed nearby. What did they leave up here in the sky? Ah, hello, friend. Melancholy jester, why? Do you cry? For the lost light, the eternal dread, the empty rooms that house the dead, the empty people that house the living, the end of the circus unforgiving, for the old man who can barely walk, for the young child who can hardly talk, for you and I, that is why I cry. See that refuse over there? The circus left me in despair. Why, you may ask, honey? Because, quoth them, I wasn't funny. My sister I had intended to invite. Instead, I intend to end it all this night. Stop, Tristus, I am here. Rubella, do my eyes deceive this bliss? Tristus, come, forget the circus. But our dreams bank on this. Me a comedian extraordinaire, you Lemuria's premier vocalist. Little lady here, Aurora. escorted me on a grand adventure. Truthfully, as jesters, neither of us is any good. But as warriors, we could have a crackerjack joint. Venture? We might take on the dark with our acrobatics, flexibility, and healing prowess. Doubtless. Then Aurora, count on us. In. Count us in. Yeah. Okay, we've got Tristus, now let's give this a try. What? Where is Tristus? Okay, what exactly happened? Where is Tristus? What? What? Oh, What the... This... Makes no sense. Okay, where did he go exactly? Okay, let's see here. Oh, good. Finally, things make sense. Okay. Okay, now what is the strategy exactly? Okay, let's see here. Hmm. Why don't they... keep attacking Tristus. No! No! Let's give this a try. That did nothing. Thank you. People just assume. I'm thinking this is going to be one of those get more experience situations. What the hell? Well, I'm glad someone leveled up. Faint light, are you a spirit? Hey, watch it! I'm warm and bright! What a sad sight. In the darkest night, one little light makes me weep. Good grief! What have we got here? Monsoon, wildfire. What? And then there was one. Excellent. Nice to march beside you. I hope I'm not crying, but why are tears drawn on your face? To impart the humor of life. Oh, I don't get it. Exactly right. Peculiar fellow, isn't he? Defense. Yeah, definitely gonna go with defense. HP upgrade, MP upgrade, and what are we over here? Yeah, it's gonna go with the HP upgrade. Strength, wildfire, monsoon. Oh. Right, he didn't get any ultimate armor. Strength. Speed. Yeah, gonna go with speed. Okay, now give him haste. Did I even give him haste? Well, I did now. Which one is... Okay, so this one. Thank you. I'm really starting to doubt this strategy. Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh, come on. I'm running out of time. Okay, that's all for today, everyone. I'm Brian Crydragon signing out. Stay straight.